What if I told you that Jupiter, the planet we thought we knew, has been hiding secrets that could change everything we understand about our solar system? Thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope, we've just discovered that the largest planet in our neighborhood is far stranger and more dynamic than anyone imagined. For centuries, Jupiter has captivated astronomers with its massive size and iconic Great Red Spot, a storm so enormous it could swallow Earth whole. But recent infrared images from the James Webb Space Telescope have revealed structures and phenomena that are rewriting the textbooks. Today, we're diving deep into these groundbreaking discoveries that show Jupiter isn't the stable, predictable giant we once believed it to be. Let's start with Jupiter's most famous feature, the Great Red Spot. This massive anticyclonic storm has been raging for centuries, with winds reaching up to 425 miles per hour. That's 3.5 times faster than the most powerful tornado on Earth. But here's where things get interesting. The Great Red Spot is literally wobbling and breathing. Recent observations show this colossal storm expanding and contracting like a living organism. Even more shocking, it's shrinking dramatically. What once stretched 24,000 miles across has shrunk to just 10,000 miles. And pieces of the storm have been observed breaking off and drifting away into space. Scientists initially worried the Great Red Spot might be tearing apart completely. However, the storm is powered by such incredible energy that it's not going anywhere soon. Instead, this wobbling behavior reveals something profound about Jupiter's chaotic atmospheric dynamics. Jet streams and internal heat generation are constantly nudging and pulling this massive weather system in unpredictable directions. The James Webb Space Telescope has revolutionized our view of Jupiter's upper atmosphere. Working with citizen scientist Judy Schmidt, who processed Webb's raw data, we now have the clearest images of Jupiter ever captured. These images reveal spectacular auroras, a tiny debris ring, and several moons with unprecedented clarity. But the real surprise came when Webb studied the area above the Great Red Spot. Scientists expected this region to be relatively uniform and boring. Instead, they discovered dark arcs and bright spots scattered across the area, a variety of features no one predicted. The blue areas in these images exist at much lower altitudes than the red areas, revealing the storm's complex three-dimensional structure. Even more remarkable, Webb discovered a massive band of clouds at Jupiter's equator, over 3,000 miles wide, moving at 320 miles per hour. That's faster than the most powerful storms on Earth. Yet this phenomenon sits quietly above Jupiter's main cloud deck, previously invisible to our instruments. Jupiter's influence extends far beyond the planet itself. The gas giant now boasts 92 confirmed moons, more than any other planet in our solar system. 12 new moons were recently discovered, with most taking over 550 days to complete a single orbit. But it's Jupiter's moon IO that creates one of the most spectacular shows in the solar system. This volcanic world, covered by over 400 active volcanoes and lava lakes, constantly spews material into Jupiter's magnetosphere. As Io orbits through Jupiter's powerful magnetic field lines, it becomes a massive electric generator, producing 400,000 volts and creating currents of 3 million amps. This cosmic power plant feeds directly into Jupiter's aurora system. Every 27 minutes, Jupiter produces bursts of X-rays as the planet's rotation drags its magnetic field through space. Solar wind particles get compressed and heated, creating electromagnetic waves that send ions surfing toward Jupiter's poles, generating auroras 30 times more powerful than anything we see on Earth. Perhaps the most mind-bending discovery involves what lies beneath Jupiter's stormy exterior. Deep within the gas giant, about 10% of the way toward its core, something extraordinary happens. The immense pressure transforms ordinary hydrogen gas into liquid metallic hydrogen, a substance that behaves like water but conducts electricity like metal. This alien material creates vast oceans within Jupiter, potentially extending 40,000 kilometers deep. Combined with Jupiter's rapid 10-hour rotation, this liquid metallic hydrogen generates the largest magnetic field in our solar system, stretching an astounding 725 million kilometers into space. Recent data from the Juno probe revealed that Jupiter's core isn't the solid, compact rock scientists expected. Instead, only 18% of the core material is rocky, The rest exists in states of matter that don't naturally occur anywhere on Earth, creating magnetic field anomalies, including the mysterious Great Blue Spot, a second magnetic south pole located near Jupiter's equator. For decades, scientists believed Jupiter acted as Earth's protective shield, using its massive gravity to deflect dangerous comets and asteroids away from our planet. New computer simulations paint a more complex picture. While Jupiter does indeed protect us from long-period comets from the outer solar system, its gravitational influence also disturbs the asteroid belt, sending rocky fragments toward the inner solar system. The gas giant both protects and threatens Earth, a cosmic double-edged sword that has shaped our planet's history for billions of years. In 1770, Lexel's comet passed within just 1 million miles of Earth after Jupiter redirected its path from the outer solar system. 9 years later, Jupiter's gravity ejected the same comet completely from our solar system, demonstrating the planet's dual nature as both protector and potential threat. Jupiter continues to surprise us with each new observation, from its shrinking, wobbling Great Red Spot to its liquid metal oceans and dual role as cosmic guardian. The largest planet in our solar system is far more dynamic and mysterious than we ever imagined. As the James Webb Space Telescope continues its observations and the Juno probe extends its mission through 2025, we're likely to uncover even more secrets hidden within this gas giant. Each discovery not only rewrites our understanding of Jupiter, but also provides crucial insights into how our entire solar system formed and evolved. The next time you look up at Jupiter in the night sky, remember, you're not just looking at a distant planet. You're observing a complex, dynamic world filled with liquid metal oceans, magnetic anomalies, and storms that have raged for centuries. Jupiter isn't just the king of planets. It's one of the most alien and fascinating worlds in our cosmic neighborhood. What aspect of Jupiter's mysteries fascinates you most? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more incredible discoveries from the frontiers of space exploration.